Ascendant Virgo, Kanya. They show their intelligence at an early age and have a sharp memory. They have good discernment but are nevertheless emotional by nature and are guided by their impulses. Know how to immediately assess situations for their true meaning and content. They love music, drawing and painting and theater. One is prone to nervous breakdowns when the first house is poorly aspected. Their build is of reasonable height and they are slender. The voice is thin or shrill, they walk quickly and never have a round belly. Often look younger than they actually are. Libra Ascendant, Thula, have clear observational skills and the ability to estimate future trends. They are strongly anchored in their own beliefs, yet are very sensitive to the thoughts and considerations of others. However, they are not sensitive to what others say about them. They are more idealists than realists and do well as political or religious reformers, where they are able to exercise great influence over the masses. They have a tendency to impose their ideas on others, without taking into account the effect this can have. They have a great love for music. Their stature is long, as are the arms, but everything is in the right proportion. Their appearance is graceful with a friendly smile. Ascendant Scorpio, Vrishchika. Owners of Scorpio Ascendant have a changeable mind and like exciting things. They are focused on sensuality and sexuality, although they like to emphasize the importance of controlling desires and all kinds of inner drives and therefore do not like to openly express this. This ascendant sign gives women more masculine tendencies than other ascendant signs. They enjoy friendships and invite or maintain regular correspondence with people they have met anywhere in the world. They can become professional musicians, dancers or actors if they put their mind to it. They also have a talent for writing and are often good orators. Their build tends towards above average height, wide hips, chest and face, youthful appearance and piercing eyes. Sagittarius Ascendant, Danus. They behave in a conventional manner, have good business qualities, are direct and have a conservative view. Nevertheless, they are drawn to the study of philosophy and occult matters and have the ability to master this in a masterful manner. They hate outward show and fanfare. They are sincere, humble and free from hypocrisy, but also know how to navigate the political arena. They restrain themselves in eating and drinking, although they tend to develop obesity. The haste with which they want to make something clear to others often means that they are not properly understood. They have a well-developed build, a charming appearance, high forehead, bushy eyebrows, long nose and bright eyes. Capricorn Ascendant, Makara, ambitious but modest. Gentlemen in business, persistent and consistent in their actions. Aided by a resigned attitude, they have a good ability to adapt to different circumstances. They are generous, philanthropic, with a great love for literature, science and education. Only occasionally are they resentful. They are good fathers and mothers. Their build is tall and slender, with deep-set eyes, long nose, oval face, large front teeth, strong hair. Aquarius Ascendant, Kumbha, are intelligent, have a pure intention, make friends quickly as there is always a willingness to help others. However, they are quite moody by nature and, when challenged, can behave quite violently, but usually an angry mood subsides very quickly. They are good speakers and writers, although they can be shy in expressing their thoughts. What they say is usually very instructive and extremely interesting to hear. They can specialize in psychology, astrology, medicine and are good at judging the character of others. Their stature is large and tends towards corpulence with age. They are attractive to look at, their face is oval with slightly wide jaws. Sometimes a congenital defect in the teeth. Ascendant Pisces, Nina. tend to jump to conclusions, are stubborn rather than timid, and seek to assert their authority over others. They can be proud of what they have accomplished, and they are true friends. They are usually dependent on others throughout their lives while still trying to maintain their independence. They are frugal in spending their money, honest in doing business, and afraid of breaking the rules or violating the truth. Their build is below average height and somewhat clumsy. Hands and feet are relatively short or small and thick. Big eyes, silky hair.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Until the next time, much love.